I'm enjoying it. Oh. Railgun is OP? Oh yeah, man. Love the railgun, man. Love it. Okay. Okay. His head is in his dick! Yeah, I'm missing something here. Come on. Fuck! Caught that one. Damn it. Yeah, this is annoying. Okay, that's what I need to do. Damn it! Why am I hitting? Fuck. I need to do a better job of dodging that! Oh! Okay, so I'm not gonna- I need to split it. Okay. Okay, now that I understand how this guy goes. No, I figured he's invulnerable, but I wasn't sure if, like, I had to, like, knock out the invulnerability kind of thing. You can shoot the balls to blow them up and- Oh! Okay, that's cool. Okay, thank you. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Oh fuck. Well, I blew up those ones, but I didn't blow them up in his face yet. Whoa! Okay. Fuck. No. God damn it. Oh, fuck. I think it's time for that. Damn it. No, I fucking knocked him down, but I didn't fucking fully knock him down. Okay. Oh, did the wrong thing. Well, whatever. Oh, no! Oh, shit! I tried to fucking 360 no-scope him, but it didn't work! So, that... Learned that the hard way. Alright, we'll just actually do this the right way. I tried to 360 no-scope into it. Pussy. I tried, guys. I tried to 360 no scope hell. I tried my best, alright. What's up, dudes? Dang.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing is maintained.
I am making it. 2.4 terawatts. The subtitles, I'm sorry, guys.
My operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive.
Here. I should have done this so long ago, but I'm an ass, so there you go.
And am unable to self-terminate, so I...
Wait, actually... How many weapons mods do I have? The answer is way too fucking many. So... yeah, it's pretty cool.
I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Hey, little fella. Mad though. Ah. You can always use more of those, that's for fucking sure. Oh.
In this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified
shield. Oh, there's Berserk, okay.
You should survive the surge.
Alright, let's check it out, guys. So, what's the play? We got Berserk, which is basically... Oh my god, and we have invulnerability? Dude, what the fuck is about to happen in this room? Girlfriend's home. What's up, Big Smash? Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, let's see what we got. Alright, let's do this.
From the neural security network offline.
Oh, give me the lineup, damn it. They gave me the unintentional lineup, though. Fuck it. Here we go. Is it? Hold on 1 second, guys. Hold on. I probably shouldn't have grabbed that. Do I have to open up some shit over here or something? This thing, maybe? Ah. Yeah, I'm gonna have a feeling I want that invulnerability back.
Auxiliary neural security network
offline. This game fun? Yeah, I've been enjoying it, man.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my cooling system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Whoa. Can you not, dude? Can you just not?
Auxiliary
Am I gonna try the online stuff? Maybe. I want to beat the campaign first.
Should you find yourself on the level 3 demon contamination event?
I derped out. I'm broke out with sub. That's all good, man. Is there anything challenging in this game? Some of the rooms can get pretty dicey, yeah.
Should you find yourself caught in the level 3 demon contamination event?
And you can replay through it. I'm playing on the hardest difficulty before I play through it multiple times kind of thing. So yeah.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow. We smart. $10. What's up, sexy beast? Yo, Hateful, thank you very much for the 10. Thank you, man. Oh, I'm rowdy, dude. But I don't know if I'm that rowdy right now, you know? You know? Okay, where the fuck? Can we chill with this shit? God damn. I hate you, motherfucker, dude. You guys can suck a fat one, man. I'm on the second hardest. No, I'm saying before. I'm saying I'm on the hardest difficulty before the playthrough. Or before playing through it.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the 4 coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary system should begin to melt down.
Yeah, so Aperion's trying to correct me, but really he's a potato. So we got 2 BFG rounds in here. Can't spell potato without Aperion dominated. Whoa, 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 fuck. Where is this last guy at? What the fuck? fuck. Yeah, I care. It's like, fuck.
The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Nope. Yep, can't eat. Oh, God! Oh, can we all just calm the fuck down? That looks good. FPS auto scrollers? Wait, what? What setting is it on? The hardest one before playing it all the way through. So, like, yeah. Alright. Is he far in the game? Yeah. I think so.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Would you give him his kidney one out of the
way? Yep. Yeah, really. Fuck, I caught it. God damn it. Let those guys do all that fighting over there. Thoughts? Whoa, what? Oh, hey, ugly mother! Well, that was unfortunate. Whoa! Shit. Well, they're not fighting each other this time. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. No. Ugh. Yeah, I should just start using my BFG more. Hey, Pyrrhon, it didn't let me go any higher until playing from... It said I had to, like, replay another game. Or whatever. Literally said you must complete the game before you can go any higher.
To gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Fuck you, Kyle. There we go, now they're fighting each other this time. Feels good, man. Look at him go ham, dude. Yeah, there's a lot of BFG ammo, you're right. I'm just like super stingy with it. No! Whoops. Interesting position to be in. Oh, oh my god! Dude, let me finish this real quick. Isn't the last difficulty like permanent? I'm saying before the playthrough, yeah. Oh my god, dude, this sound is actually really good.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
I gotcha. Alright, I think I'm gonna pretty much do this part right here and then I'm gonna be done for the night anyway. God damn it. Oh no, the chode on that. Well, rip. Thank you. That was right in front of you, dumbass! Oh, you stupid fucking dog! GG to the max. Agreed. You wanna go? Thank you, Lumby. Stop looking at your chat, you chubby little french fry. Am I a cute chubby little french fry? Like, what kind of french fry am I, though? Like, these are important questions. I do this to him. It was good, man. Oh no. Gotta go, guys. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Oh, hey, there's a haste up there. Alright. Was that a checkpoint? Anybody? That's useful. Dude, this game's hella fun, man. Been loving it.
I am losing primary capabilities. Control of the launch.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. You will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
That's so dumb that doesn't let me jump over.
Thank you, Vega.